Good morning, guys. Whose birthday is it tomorrow?
Ay.
Look at that pretty outfit. I'm about to take 2 year pictures. So we're gonna go into the photography room, the videotaping room, and we're gonna take her pictures. Although it's a mess, we took some Easter pictures for some people and some other people. My sister did, but I'm always the backup. So I totally understand those who are the backup people who have to get everything ready for them, set it up. My sister just kind of takes a picture and thinks of the idea, but I'm the one who's actually setting things up for her whenever she does take photo shoots. That's if she doesn't take him outside, and if she takes him inside in that room, that's what we do. But I'm about to take Leah's 2 year pictures and also her Easter pictures, because we haven't taken her Easter pictures. Last time she took a nap the whole time, so we weren't able to take her pictures. But yeah, I just let me give you guys an OOTD. So she's wearing this outfit. Hold on, no, you're gonna ruin your hair. Don't do that, girl. Come on now, Leah, come here. Okay, well, she's wearing this little two-piece, which she got from Gymboree, or I think that's how you say it, that store. Oh, she's a little crazy baby. Come here, they want to see your, come here, look, they want to see your pretty outfit. Oh my goodness. Hey, what do you do? Get out of there. Come on. And since she doesn't want to show you her outfit, oh, there she is. Okay, so she's wearing that two-piece from Gymboree. It's like little shorts and a little cute top. And then she's wearing those shoes that she also got, has been obsessed with. She got them from Gymboree as well. And she wears size 7-inch shoes, and her top is 18 through 24 months. So she usually wears that clothes around that size. And her hair, I just slicked it back and put it in like a little bun. If you guys can see that. She looks so cute. On the 15th, which is on Saturday, we're taking her to Springfield for her birthday party. And we're actually gonna celebrate for her, like I said in my previous vlog. And it's just gonna be a little birthday party that I can take her, the kids, and then Anthony's best friend. Leah doesn't really have any friends right now. She's a little too little to have like best friends, but Anthony has best friends, and I don't want him to feel excluded out of it. Like, I'm like, well, it's your sister's birthday, but you can help her open the presents, you can help her, you know, like, I want them to share, I want them to be loving towards each other. It's not gonna be anything huge or anything. I think it's just gonna be simple as can be. I love simplicity and my life. I say, why stress myself out a lot more than I have to? If I like, why waste more money than I have? Why stress out more than I have to? I like to keep it simple. I like to keep it really simple. So that's just, if you guys are looking for like my way of living life, is very simple. I've tried to live the life of like, oh, let's throw a huge birthday party when I don't have any money. Let's do this, let's do that, let's let's make my life seem a lot better than it is. And and I realized that that's not how it works. So I've just learned to keep things very simple. I'm very thankful for that I've learned that lesson, because I feel like if I didn't learn that lesson, I'd be so much more stressed out than I would be right now. So I'm just keeping it very simple, just an easy birthday party, a little thing with AJ, I, and the kids. You'll celebrate here, give her presents, tell her we love her, happy birthday, you know, pray with her, read the Bible with her, bless her. Okay, guys, so I have this set up. I'm filming it for you guys so you guys can either get an idea for your little kid's birthday or whatever. This room looks like a mess, you guys, and that's okay, because we're just gonna be using this side of the room to be taking the pictures. So I actually got this stuff last year for Leah's birthday, but since last year was so stressful for us, we didn't end up using them. So yeah, I was planning to do her birthday party after her birthday, like we are doing this year, but my brother ended up passing away, and so I just wasn't in the mood, so we didn't give her a birthday party last year. But we did do something little for her, like cake at home, like we're doing this year as well. So yeah, I had these from last year, that's all I'm trying to say. I had these from last year, and I had the little pink things from last year, and her outfit's like blue and white. It's very pretty, so I feel like I'm just adding like a hint of pink. And this is gonna be our first little setup. So I have a whole bunch of little white balloons here, which I'm not sure if I'm gonna use yet, but they're just used as, you know, props. Look at her, she's so cute. She's ready. I put this little cute birthday girl thing on her. We're gonna take some pictures right here. We have great outside lighting, so I don't think I need to put any like of my lighting on, because it's great. But yeah, that's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna comb out her hair one more time, because look at it, it's so good.
She's been really good, actually. I think it's because I'm her mom. But literally, this used to be way up there, and I put it way down here so that it would be her perfect size. And I really want her sitting on most of these pictures. I'm going to be putting this little cute chair that I got for her to sit on. I feel like it's so super neutral. Glad I didn't get pink or blue or anything like that. I'm glad I got gray. It's neutral. Super cute. And yeah, and then we're going to be taking some Easter pictures. But you guys will see me doing all this, taking pictures. So I'm going to put you guys up and we'll start. I think I'll put you guys right over here. You guys can see. Here. Okay guys, that took a while. That took like about an hour, a little more than an hour, just to take all those pictures. And I'm probably gonna use just like 10 of them because that's usually what happens. You usually just end up using a few and not all the 100 that you took. So let me give you guys a little sneak peek of Leah's pictures. Some of them, like most of them came out horrible. She wanted to take a picture with her baby, so that's her baby right there. And let's see if we can find some good ones here. Oh, this was her little bow in the back of her shirt, and I thought it was so cute, so I just took a little picture of it. These are all me trying to take pictures of it. We took just like one Easter picture because I was ready to just be done. Just the same. Then her baby. You can see she never stays still. Oh, and I took some pictures of just like her toes, her hands, just little features on her body that I love and that I would always want to remember. So I have her little feet right there, her little shoes. This was a sign that I made for her. Her little ear, I love her ears for some reason. So her little hands. Oh look, she was not having it, look. She was trying to pop the balloon, but I told her no, and that's what kind of just didn't, she didn't like that. I thought these are really cute. And then we have some sign ones. And then we have her happy birthday. Oh, look at that one. And they're just really simple pictures. And I just really, really enjoyed them. But they're really hard to take, so sometimes we just have to take a break. And she still has her bunny ears on because she loves them. So now it's time for me to clean a little bit, and or a lot of it. And then I'm going to get ready and film some videos for you guys and start editing my vlogs, editing videos. And that's probably all going to be my day. Cleaning, editing, making videos, taking pictures. It's all been my day. So that's what I'm going to do. Here I go. Okay, guys. So I just finished editing some of Aaliyah's pictures. For her birthday, I think I have enough for tomorrow, and then the rest I can just save for whenever she grows up. But I want to go get some balloons, and I have her tent that I got her. I got her tent for
her birthday because they left to build forts. And I thought, hey, and it's not a tent, it's like a teepee thing. Let me show you guys. I think I've already shown you guys, but.
So this is what it looks like. Just like a teepee tent. And it's super cute. And I got it for sale. It was on 30. I got it for 37 bucks, which is very cheap. I'm gonna set it up and then I'm gonna put some balloons in it. I have some extra balloons. I have our Barbie in there. So yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Got some balloons over there. We got to do this. I'm uploading the weekly vlogs and I gotta do this. This was a lot bigger than I thought. This is huge, you guys. Look at that. It's huge, but I think I'm gonna put it in this corner. Hopefully it turns out well. It was super easy to assemble. I just want all the crinkles out of it and hopefully it'll get better without it. Okay guys, so this is what I have so far. I just hung a little balloons up here. I kind of want this one in the front. I hung her balloons up here. And I have it all nice and set up here. It looks great. I was having some trouble with it because it kept like shrinking from the bottom. So like everything would go in. And I realized I had tightened it too much. Like I literally tightened it so hard up here. So I let it loose a little bit and it looks a lot better. What I'm going to do now is I'm going to fill up some balloons and throw them all in there. So when she wakes up, she can have a lot of fun. So I'm just going to go ahead and do that. Okay guys, so I have the balloons. I blowed up most of them and I just put them in there. I'm kind of debating whether or not I should close it, but I don't think I should. I'm just gonna keep it like that. And then she has one little present. Her present is... Oh, that's for Easter. But her present is this Barbie doll right here. And it was $5. And then I got her a little bit of dresses. So we got her this dress with just a little bit of accessories. And this dress with a little bit of accessories. I just got her a plain one that just, like, didn't have a dress on so she could put her own dresses on, but we're gonna wrap this up and put it in her tent. Okay guys, so I'm done with the gifts. So here's the teepee, looks great, and I got everything inside. I'm uploading the weekly vlogs, like I said, and now I need to make like a little collage video for Aaliyah. So I'm gonna start from the beginning of her first year and then all the way to her second year and make a video out of it and upload it. So that should be up tomorrow. That should already be up. If you guys haven't seen it, I will link it down below for you guys or here in the I bar. But yeah, it's just what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna look for all the pictures of her and put them in a collage, videos with them in a collage, and expect the best. And so I feel like I'm gonna do that with Aaliyah and Anthony because it's all together. So that's just what I'm gonna do. Now that I'm done with that, I'm gonna sit down and relax and watch some TV for a little bit.
Sissy, yeah? Are you ready to go see your present? Yeah?
Hey, come on, guys. What's in there?
Chipbook.
What's in there?
Chipbook.
What's in there, Mom?
her, bro. Good job, brother. Let me see. Open it. Open it. What's in there? Oh, do you see your present? Do your present, Mama? What is that, Mama? Do you like your Barbie? You want me to open it? Happy birthday. Happy birthday, Sissy. I love you. Are you going to tell something to Sissy?
Happy birthday, sis. I love you.
Say thank you, brother. Do you like it, Tonio? Yeah. Go in there. You can go in there with her. I know it seems a little crowded because there's lots of balloons in there. Oh, you want to shut it?
Yeah. Pretend we're going camping.
Okay.
Shut it.
Okay. I think I was super excited. I had shown Anthony what I got for Leah, and he was so excited for it.
Yeah.
You guys, I'm so tired, but I managed to get up and put a little bit of my face on because my dark circles were just really bad since I stayed up to like 2 in the morning yesterday. And I feel like my eyes are just going to shit on me, but I need to stay awake because I have things to do today. Leah's loving her tent or her teepee tent. She really, really likes it. And she loves her little Barbie doll. So I just did something simple today, but I loved it. Like, I'm just loving relaxing, spending time with her, loving on her. And I love how she keeps going in her teepee tent and just playing in there. I'm glad I got that for them because they both love to build forts. And it just really annoys me whenever they build forts, but they leave the blankets everywhere, pillows everywhere. So I just thought it'd be easier to get, like, a little tent for them. Guys, this is all I'm gonna put on my wall. I don't want to make it so dramatic, but I think I'm pretty much done with my wall. I just added a little bit of things, so I'm gonna show you guys just a few things that I added. This is one of my favorites. It's just a basket that I hung up. This is a shirt that I got but never used, so I just decided to hang it as to give it like a little pop of color. And then up here I put some flowers. I just put some, not real flowers, what are they called? Fake flowers up there, and just decorated it. And it matched really good with this because I had blue, white, and then I put a little pink one in there because I love pink. I put these cute little things that I got from Leah's birthday shoot, which just add a pop of color for spring. And so I just added this piece of cloth over it. Some flowers. This is my brother, then that passed away. And then I put our name right there. And yeah, I just decorated with Anthony's picture as well, and that's just what it looks like. I'm kind of in the way, so I feel like it's gonna look good, especially with me recording. I feel like something pretty, it's not too dramatic, it just adds a pop of color, a little bit of life. I'm a mess right now, you guys. I was doing that and I'm pretty sure I messed up my wall multiple times, and I just got like my walls fixed and painted, but I needed a background, so I had to do what I had to do. There's lots of holes, but it's okay. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna like use this background for a while. And this is our house, so sorry, Mom. Good morning, guys. I just finished washing my face and brushing my teeth. It's April 13th, the day that I dread it the most. And it's just a hard day all in all, but I'm okay. Like, I'm okay. I'm just saddened by the day, like remembering everything. I mean, I've been saddened since like last month, because that was a month that was just really tough for us. So I've been, you guys have seen me like being sad, so I feel like I've had enough like breakdowns. And I woke up, I couldn't sleep last night just because I just couldn't sleep. It was hard. And this morning we woke up, and they're gonna come in and put some carpet in our house, so I had to stay home. And but my mom and sister went, and like last night we just stayed awake for a little bit just talking about, you know, everything. But I think it's so important for you to get up and say, like, not just today, but like every single day. And I always try to make that possible, or, you know, tell them that you love them, give them a hug, play around with them. Thank you.
like, chill.
They went to pay some bills. And they went to go grab some balloons so we can go see Uncle Sam. Are you sad?
This is the face of my wake up.
That's the face of my wake up. It's hard for him to wake up.
Every time I go outside and I go right there, the sunny spot.
Guys, we got carpet for this room. Brand new carpet. Yay! This is the room that I used to stay in. Anthony, he's holding it with his mouth. Anthony.
That's cause my mouth is really strong, Mom.
Sammy, we miss you. We love you. Do you want to say something to him? Do you want to say something to him?
I love you, Uncle Sam. I miss you.
Okay, kids, stand over here. Sissy, leave it. Hope you guys know Sam wanted us to be happy. One thing he wrote in his journal was he just wants us to be happy. Even though, okay, there goes the first balloon. Woohoo! Those are birdies. I don't think there's any airplanes in there.
Hey.
Oh, cool. That's a bird. What is it? So this is Maui and his fish hook.
Yeah, wow. I have a fish hook.
High five, that looks awesome. And he has other little things.
That looks cool, bud. Look, you even made his little eyes and his nose.
No, that's not his little eyes and his
nose. Oh.
I forgot his nose.
Oh, man. Dude, Play-Doh's so much fun. You just farted. Good morning. Kids woke up and played with Play-Doh this morning. Hot Tonya.
Everybody on this team participated.
I grabbed her hair. Right next to that.
In high definition, you're watching KODE Action
12 News. Good job. That's not really an end, but good job.
DJ, Mom.
What'd you get?
Go.
Okay.
Go, Mom. Hi, girls.
Wow, you got a car there?
Yeah.
What else? Oh, a person?
Yeah.
Look, Mom.
Good job. You did the first half really good,
yeah.
But the second half not so good.
Yeah, Mom, yeah,
what else?
Yeah.
A car?
Yeah. This.
What's that?
Yeah.
Is that another car?
Yeah.
Tomorrow is going to be such a fun day. Today was just kind of a busy, busy day. Today was just a busy day. We literally stayed home, cleaned the house. It was Good Friday today. I forgot to tell you guys that.
Today,
happy Good Friday.
We can go to Innovation City.
Yes, Anthony's really excited to go to Innovation City tomorrow. I like your shirt.
Thanks.
Don't touch your shirt.
Anthony, are you excited
to go play? Yeah. Anybody City with the kids and with the fam. Say hi, guys.
Hi, guys.
You guys having fun?
Yeah.
Hiya.
I just showed you guys some clips at Aranza's and Sasha's apartment. And yeah.
Why is it calling an apartment?
It's an apartment. Because it is.
Hi.
Oh, where are we? What you doing, Anthony? Oh,
goodness, so many cameras.
I won't even be able to keep up with this.
I know.
Wow.
Oh.
Oh, Jesus. Gotta get
higher. Oh. No, Sissy, take it to Daddy.
Here, over here.
Take it to your dad.
Yeah, one, two.
Are they literally under? I don't know. There they are. I was like, where'd they go?
You gotta stay in the street, Mama. Oh my gosh.
Hey. I know.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my
gosh.
Oh my god.
Wow, he's a firefighter. Cool.
Sissy, look at your firefighter.
Yes. Oh my goodness.
Oh, it looks so cute.
Wow, he's gonna put out that fire.
Go. Yay, we're here. Look at that. Yay.
She wants to go back.
And good?
Okay, you have to let her do it. Go!
Okay, she wants you to go up there.
Hey.
Say please.
Sorry.
If everybody's waiting.
Go, Aaliyah, go, Aaliyah, go, Aaliyah.
The police station.
The police station's right next to it. Look. Oh, wow. Oh, there's a jail cell.
What?
Jail.
Who's gonna go in the jail?
Well, I think Sasha's had experience with that.
Oh, there.
Well, did you see the little house? That little, just the little schoolhouse like that right there?
No.
That. Wow. Oh. A little, what is this?
I think this is like a.
Oh.
Yeah.
So cute.
Oh my god. Yeah.
Dude, cute. This is so legit.
This is so cute.
Dude, this is so cute.
Oh my gosh, these are so cute.
Everything is so adorable.
I'm gonna like hit my head. Smile big.
Bye.
Big smile. Yeah. Aggressively big smile.
Hey, this you is just where missed I belong.
Her. Sasha. Oh, there's no door. Sad day.
Look over here so I can take a picture.
This is where I
oh.
You know, this isn't my first time in a jail cell.
What?
So sweet, princess.
Yeah, very nice.
Smile.
So sweet. Is it done? Is it full? Does it lift its head up? Nope.
Well, yeah, that's one way to grab an animal.
Oh, yeah. This is my kind of thing.
Oh, these are cute.
Should it? Those be in water?
Why'd you do this to me? Why'd you do this to me? Look, Sissy, come give it a bath.
It's got a rattler.
Creeping me out.
You like snakes? I love snakes.
Hey, take me a picture with her.
Okay.
She's like, no, I'm good. Snakes.
I get one, princess.
Look at the otter. You want to see the otter?
No.
Yeah? Okay, let's get the otter.
Do you want to? You want to take my purse?
Huh? Oh, getting it. Huh? Oh, thank you. Oh, we got to turn the faucet on?
Good job! Yeah! Policeman, let me see your little guy. I'm gonna go buy some groceries now for the kids. We're in the groceries, so let's get some.
Okay.
Let's get some things. Some pollo. She's gonna want some pollo.
That's where the baby goes. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
Oh.
This is too cute.
Yeah! Here's to say.
How here. Great. I'm waiting because he's going to service me. Every. I'm going to need some.
For baby?
I'm going to need some.
No, just for you, sissy. That's for you.
Lobster.
Lobster, too. So we're gonna need some cucumbers. These are heavy, Kayla.
There you go. Somebody tried biting it.
Kayla's favorite vegetable or fruit. The vegetable or fruit.
Vegetable.
$1. Ow. Oh, you're done? She said, take your baby. I don't want it.
Guys, I have oil on brand.
Oh my gosh, it scans. That is so cute.
Dude, if only I could have this at home.
I know, right?
Oh man.
We'll just turn your basement into eating
right? City. That would be fun. Oh wow. How much is that gonna be?
$1.
That is the grocery store in town.
Thank you, sir.
This is the best grocery store in town.
Oh, looks like he got another customer.
Yep.
Thank you so much.
That's went all out on the grocery shopping.
Up from the deli.
Chicken, no, I need chicken.
I don't think the deli is where you get chicken, Sasha.
Really?
If you get it right.
You want this?
Oh,
Tony, okay.
It's a rubber bin, and then you get like the weird bathrobe fish too.
Beauty. Oh, I'm gonna get.
Oh wait, look. I thought this was the price. That was like $6.
Can you tell I'm making soup?
I'm done.
Oh my goodness.
Is that it?
Yep.
How much I owe you?
Well, did I give you the money?
Huh?
$1.
$1.
If you go to school, so much as you can carry for.
How much I owe you? How much you owe me? Dollar?
It's a trade.
Sissy, here's your money. Give that to Daddy. Tell him that's my money. No, she doesn't want to give it to him.
Police,
she's a thief.
She's stealing the food.
Never mind, she paid. It's okay.
I got New York City heart. Why should I worry? Why should I care? We may not have a dime, but I got streets I walk there.
This is what I did with my life.
Anthony, what state is this, or what country is this?
Mexico.
Look, Leslie.
Look. Yeah, we taught him that.
That's nice. Good job.
Okay, now.
At least over there.
Where is?
A boat.
Okay.
Who can tell me what this is?
California.
It's warm, man. Thank you.
Wow, so nice.
Ice cream too, please.
Careful,
here.
She's getting the ice cream. Oh, so nice.
Thank you. Here.
Oh, look.
Ice cream
for Daddy.
For Daddy.
Oh, strawberry.
She's gonna give Daddy really high cholesterol.
She got my favorite ice cream. Here's your tip.
Look at this, you guys. It's so cool. We're doing this last because the kids are gonna get super wet, but I just wanted to show you guys before they came. You're gonna have so much fun.
Now we're just gonna box her up.
Oh, but no.
Oh, that's just
She is.
Water time.
So awesome!
I'm pretty sure they have two more of those. I was gonna say, I told her to bring the face to the clothes just in case.
Dude, this is so cool!
Wow, what is this doing? What is this like?
I don't know.
Get the other one. Okay, let Sissy do it. Tony, that's enough. Yay! Can you say thank you?
Thank you.
You came prepared. Oh, she's good, Ma.
Oh, I had that.
Oh! Oh, give it to your sister. What is it? She wants a peep.
Oh, it's because they look
well. Cute. I don't mind.
Yeah. Yes. Yeah. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Aaliyah. Happy birthday to you.
Take a bite.
Yeah. Okay, don't. Was that good? Hold on. Was that good? That's good.
Yummy, yummy.
She said, oh no!
No, okay. I never knew the yellow one.
Two people
was
working on a baby. Like, her life is so stressful.
I was gonna say, wow, that's nice.
Her life is so stressful.
Ask you to rub my shoulder.